This is the story of a person who thinks he has conscience, wants to build a gaming PC. Every day, he gets up and turns on his computer, which takes a long time to turn on. The only thing he wants is to be able to play the latest games, as he did it in his youngest days with Battlefield 3, League of Legends, and Black Ops 2.
A few moments later,
all his friends have a computer and can play everything he can. So he always eats to pass the sadness. The toaster has a performance similar to his notebook. It always overheats until he cannot use it anymore. He has his computer with Linux to do some programming homework of his university, study a little AI, and play the only game he can, Minecraft. Because when he tries to install the GPU drivers, this happens. It freezes. So he just wants to play with his friends, meet Linus and his team.